What's up, guys? GamerRyan12 here. So as you can see, I'm back on the Herogrind world. So when we left off, I actually found Entity 303, and yeah. So be sure to see the previous episodes before watching this one. So make sure you're doing that right now, watching the previous episodes before watching this one. Okay. So in today's videos, I'm actually gonna plan and kill Entity 303 and see what he drops. I hope he didn't escape like Herogrind. If he did, then we're screwed. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to third person. I'm first person. Okay, so I didn't name my world anything, so I'll just call that my world. Okay, let's see. Video, first person. Okay, let's. Not again. So, when I was gonna plan and kill Herogrind, he escaped. And now Entity 303 escaped. All I see is a lever and some weird hole, I guess. I think that's supposed to be another door, because throughout the puzzles I've been trying to solve, usually the doors are like that. And yes, I still have the 303 sword, as you can see, 303 sword. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna... Okay, this is actually pretty strange. Why is there a lever and Entity 303 is not in here? Also, I'm actually going to be posting the other episode today of the Herogrind world. So yeah, let's hop in. Should I open it? What if there's TNT instead of just opening this door? Oh my god. Sorry, I'm sick. Sorry about that. Okay, I just hope no one disturbs me. Well, if they do disturb me, I'm just going to drop my camera and just ask them what they want, okay? Okay, sorry if you guys can't see it. Alright, is it? No, it's not zoomed in. Okay. Wish me luck. In the count of 3, 2, 1. Okay, I thought it was gonna be a TNT trap. Good. Alright, so I actually might predict there might be a TNT trap in the upcoming episodes as well. I don't even know if that will happen, then I don't know, it just seems to get even more interesting by I keep uploading videos about the Herogrind world. Gets pretty interesting. Okay, what is a mine shaft? Okay, I'm gonna need more luck just in case there's like mobs down there, like a creeper or something like that, and I die, then I don't know what to say. Might as well just respawn then, I don't know. Yeesh. I'm scared. Yeesh. Okay, it's a mine shaft. Is this part of Entity 203's secret base or house, whatever you want to call it? Or hidden hideout? Does he have like a lab like Herogrind as well? I don't know, because Herogrind had a lab one time in his secret base. He had like two of them, actually. Okay. There's a slime trapped. Okay. Just in case there's like a creeper, I'm just gonna hop in. I don't want to get blown up. Alright. What's this? Sorry about the sniffing, guys. It's because I have a stuffy nose, so just so you know. Right, what is this place? All I see is a bunch of waterfalls. Okay. There might be something inside of them, actually. I don't know, there might. May or may not. Okay, so that's nothing, it's just a dead end in that waterfall. Okay, I'm just trying to make you guys see it as possible. Alright, good. Now, what? Are you guys seeing something? Hold up. Sorry. Look at that. Is that a way out? Here, let me try it. Okay. Nope. Wasn't. Okay, so that was definitely nothing. I've been recording for 4 minutes only, actually. Also, I still need help trying to verify my channel. Yeah. So if you know how to verify my channel, then let me know, because I want to verify it so I can record a lot longer and like make like, I don't know, like a live stream that'll be like an hour long. Or if I verify my channel one day, I might as well just do a live stream of the Herogrind world and explore it or something like that, and see if we can find any other strange, I don't know, strange, weird people like Herogrind Entity 303. Like, maybe they're like other characters. Like, we may find, I don't know, like Noel, Green Steve, Red Steve, Rainbow Steve. I don't know. Those are actually other Minecraft weird characters like Herogrind Entity 303. Or maybe we might as well also find Entity 404, and maybe we might as well, like, find Notch in here, I don't know. Well, Notch, is there an old Minecraft anymore? Actually, I don't even know if he owns Minecraft. I know that Jeb, like, works for Minecraft and stuff. Because he did like, the Minecon everything for, like, Minecon Earth. So, yeah. Yeah, we might find, like, other weird Minecraft characters in here. Like, what's another example? There's, like, a lot of them. There's, like, these weird Steves. There are, like, so many kinds of Steves. I've seen, like, Steve videos a lot. And there's, like, Purple Steve. There's, well, Nightmare Steve, Shadow Steve, and there's, like, a bunch of Steves. There's also, like, Reverse Steve and Dark Steve and Light Steve, yeah. So, yeah. Alright. Like, there's even, like, a Fire Steve and a Lava Steve. There's, like, so many Steves and, like, those kind of Steve videos. Yeah. Alright. Okay, I hope that's a way out. Okay, I was just talking about, like, a bunch of Steves and Herobrine and other weird Minecraft characters. Okay, I have to get out. Okay, sorry. Hold up, guys. Sorry. Okay, we're out. So, is this another mine shaft? What is this? Is this a tunnel? It's a tunnel. But where does it lead? Hopefully, no creepers. Creepers are like, I don't know, my greatest fear in Minecraft. Because they can blow up your stuff, and yeah. Also, when they blow up, your stuff disappear. Okay. Is that a hole or is that a ravine? I think that's a ravine, actually. Well, I hope it is. Sorry. Alright. I have a stuffy nose. Sorry about that. Okay, I don't want my character. Okay, I'm just gonna hold nothing just in case. Like, well, let me crouch. Oh my god. Is that an end portal or is that a black hole? I think that's a black hole, actually. But there's, like, nothing about, like, no information about the black hole or anything. Should I jump into it or? Hold up, I have a feeling I might accidentally press the unshift button and I just fall in. This is so weird. I mean, weird. I said root. I have trouble pronouncing words sometimes, alright? Alright, let's see. I'm gonna try to see, is that a black hole? I think it's a black hole. What should I jump into it? I mean, it could be a end portal and just lead me to, like, I don't know, like, the end dimension and I have to fight the ender dragon. Yeah, it could be a trap. Should I hop into it? Yeah, I haven't seen Entity 303 or Herobrine lately in this video. Maybe they're gonna be in there? Yeah, they're probably waiting for me right now. And probably, like, Herobrine and Entity 303 are, like, probably working together, like, I don't know, to, like, hack my channel. Because, in episode 4, I think, Herobrine, like, wrote a note and he said he would hack my channel, but I don't believe that. And besides, nothing has actually even happened to my channel. Like, not yet. Like, nothing. Maybe he was lying, he doesn't even know how to hack channels. Maybe, yeah, he's probably lying, he's just trying to scare me. So, yeah, nothing to fear about my channel being hacked, but this is so strange. Should I jump into it? It's like a, it might either be an end portal or a black hole. Yeah. I don't even know if I should hop into it. I can still hear the slime, though, having trouble in, like, those cobwebs. Okay, I've been recording for 8 minutes. I mean, 9 minutes. Okay. What should I do? Should I, like, tell, like, someone to hop on the server with me and, like, I don't know, like, investigate this black hole? Sorry, guys, but I have to do it. I have to keep you guys, I don't know, interested, fascinated, whatever. But we have to do it.